I think a very important point that has also emerged from our discussions is that a lot of the crises are not a year old or 2 years old. Many of these crises are dated. They are, many of them are almost historical in terms of the number of years that they have continued to manifest themselves. Some, you know, have been 10 years ago, some even much earlier than 10 years ago. And I think one of the most important issues that we need to resolve is that we cannot continue having this continuous cycle of killings and this continuous cycle of violence. And I think a point that was made very well made by His Excellency the Governor of Kebbi is that we must all condemn killings of any kind. And it doesn't matter whether these killings are by herdsmen killing villagers or whether it is villagers who in one way or the other have killed